have families that live in 2 to 3 family apartment buildings who for years and years have had good relationships with their landlords, and suddenly something happens and they're forced to leave their home of a very long time. I represent a woman in Brooklyn who is being forced out of her home of 15 years with her 2 minor children. And she has a Section 8 voucher, and she's finding it increasingly difficult to find somewhere to live.